chefs, you're free to post your artwork on the wall. So I sit down with owner Chris Dalton to make my colorful contribution.
What strategies have you seen that have worked?
Well, you go straight for the omelet.
For the omelet, yeah, don't mess with the hash browns.
Yeah, hash browns and stuff do later. That'll just be kind of the packing on top. Other than that, you're probably gonna want a nice couch to lay down and lay down on when this is all finished.
I pin up my masterpiece and join Chef Dave as he makes my yolky nemesis. He coats the grill with a layer of oil before adding the 12 eggs.
Now look at this. This is like a welcome mat made of eggs, or like a towel of some kind. Aladdin and Jasmine rode this omelet to a whole new world. Okay, so now this is sort of like what is going to corral the sheer fury that is the Southwestern Exposure.
Salt it in there.
Dave adds cheddar cheese to help stabilize the structure, sour cream, salsa, and beef brisket chili. He piles on the hash browns and tops the omelet with toast. The Southwestern Exposure is ready. Time to put the eat in Seattle.
This is the breakfast of titans. Forget about the breakfast of champions. I'm convinced like Godzilla comes and occasionally like snacks here at Beth's when he feels peckish.
Normally, the Southwestern Exposure Challenge is attempted alone. But today, I'm raising the stakes, going head to head against a previous challenge champion who shares my passion for food and my name.
Now we have the East Coast Adam and the West Coast Adam. Everyone give it up for West Coast.
I'm ready to show Seattle my East Coast appetite.
Bring on the omelet!
The rules. The winner is the first one to finish it. The loser is the first one to quit. If you need to get up from the table, that's understandable. You might need to walk around a little bit. However, do not leave any part of this omelet anywhere that you may wander. Are we clear on the rules?
Yes, sir.
Chris lays the omelets before us, and we are ready for liftoff.
3, 2, 1, go!
My first bite is awesome.
That's really delicious. This is gonna be fun. Atoms of the world collide! The flavors in this are, so different. You got a little bit more sour cream in one bite. But I have to say, the bites that are more chilli after all that dairy, those are the bomb.
I'm enjoying this flavorful omelet so much, I go into cruise control. At the 15-minute mark, I have less than a quarter of the omelet to go. West Coast Adam has barely tackled half.
I'm gonna do it.
He's a man eater.
I think he's gonna do it. I really do. Seems like he's got a plan, and he's working the plan.
I'm at Beth's Cafe in Seattle, Washington, taking the Southwestern Exposure Challenge. I'm way ahead of the competition, a past champion also named Adam.
Savage.
17 minutes in, and only a small fraction of the 5-pound 12-egg omelet and 2 pieces of toast stand between me and the prize, bragging rights and a Beth's Cafe t-shirt.
I'm actually in disbelief. I'm feeling really good. This is good. I'm almost done.
When you're rounding home, dude, I'm stuck on second here.
I'm taking nothing for granted. West Coast Adam is a challenge veteran, and the omelet is hitting him hard.
It still just comes back to kill you every time. This guy right here is unbelievable.
That. What do you got? 10 more bites, and you're there.
10 bites?
Power down.
I love the low-pressure situations I work with.
Half an hour into the challenge, only 10 bites to go. I'm ready to claim a victory for man and for the East Coast. But then, I hit the wall.
I've never felt being stuffed in the back of my head. I think the food has, like, crept up my back. It's like I have an airline pillow made of food right now. Oh, wow. Your stomach can be used as a flotation device.
Each bite is a labor. Slowly, I work my way through. 9, 7, 5. Only 3 more bites to go.
I don't know. They might make it.
Oh, it's too much.
They look like they're starting to have a hard time.
I think you can pull it off, man. One of us has to do it.
I stand up, reach deep down, and bring the total to two. But right now, two bites feel like a million.
My eyes, they burn.
Wow, that bite alone was the whole challenge in a nutshell.
I'm not ready to quit, but I need some fresh air.
Wow, it's really intense, man. It's really intense.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish those last, like, 40 bites I got. He's got two, I got 40.
And I'm trying to realistically figure out if I can do it. The idea of taking the last two bites and rocking this challenge is awesome. It's pretty gnarly.
This is it. Do or die.
Thank you, man.
I rally myself for two final bites.
Let's do it, Anna!
Wow, the reality of actually having to put this in my mouth hit me about here.
This is only a half hour long show.
This will be a two-parter.
Yeah, to be continued.
As the night wears on, it's time to face the reality. The Southwestern Exposure has bested the both of us. There is no more East versus West Coast, only two atoms in search of dignity.
I'm calling it, dude. He's the better man.
He's the smarter man for calling it. It's called.
I defeat the man, but not the food. And that is no victory.
The simple fact is, I'd like to retain a little bit of dignity and just a little bit of home fries. In the 12-egg Southwestern Exposure Omelet Challenge, today, by a narrow margin, food won.